من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today inshallah by the grace of Allah Rabbul Izzat, we shall be doing the 18th ruku of Surah Al-Araf. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan ar-rajim. In his absence, the people of Musa al-Islam made from their ornaments the image of a calf, which made sound like lowing. Did they not see that it would neither spoke to them nor guide them in any matter? Yet they took it for a god, for they were wrongdoers. But when the enchantment of self-delusion was broken and they realized that they had in fact gone astray, they said, if our Lord does not have mercy on us and does not forgive us, we shall be losers. In the meanwhile, when Musa al-Islam, full of anger and sorrow, returned to his people, he said, very evil is it that you have done in my place after me. Would you not patiently wait for the commandments of Allah? And he threw down the tablets and, seizing his brother by his hair, by the hair of his head, dragged him. Harun said, son of my mother, these people overpowered me and were going to kill me. So let not the enemies gloat over me. Do not count me among the people who have done wrong. Then Musa said, O Lord, forgive me and my brother, and admit us to thy mercy. Thou art the most merciful of all. Akhir da'wana, alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin.